Yeah, in case you couldn't tell, it was time for a new desk. Let me take you to where this all started. At first, I thought it was going to be simple. Buy a standing desk with more space, add a couple of cool plants on it, and maybe some LEDs if I'm feeling spicy. Man, I just needed some inspo first. I needed to see what everyone else was doing to make sure I'm putting my money in the right place. Little did I know, I was diving headfirst into one of the nerdiest, geekiest rabbit holes on the internet. The desk setup rabbit hole. Crackers take control of me. Sir, the piece Caprice ain't got no heat, man. It was cold, G. Record labels down me 40,000 on my first advance. Fucked up all my taxes, IRS. Yeah, man, I found out that desk setups were no joke. Like, people have full YouTube playlists dedicated to setting up desks. People even have channels dedicated to desk accessories. Yes, desk accessories. Yeah, it was strange. It was foreign, but, and it was enticing. I was starting to like this rabbit hole. I mean, like, the ergonomics had me engulfed. I didn't even know what that word meant until I started watching these setups. I mean, it made sense. The majority of the modern world works at a desk. It's where we spend most of our time, even if you aren't working at a desk for long periods of time. The odds are, you have a desk. A desk is like a second home in your home. No matter what profession you are, your desk setup matters. Now it's time to get to work. First things first, man, I need to figure out what I wanted. Number one, longevity. I needed to invest in the right pieces that'll stand the test of time. I don't want to replace something every 5 seconds because I went the cheap route. Number two, comfort. Something I didn't get in my last setup. Number three, aesthetics. I don't want the regular degular setup that you see on YouTube. Mine is gonna be different, and I mean that. So let's get into it.
I decided to buy everything at once.
This living room about to look completely different after today.
That couch is gonna be where the desk is. That other desk is gonna go.
This couch, we got a surprise for y'all at the end.
Let's start building this setup.
What I failed to mention here is that the surprise actually shows up in 2 hours. So we gotta get rid of the couch, unbox all the packages, and build the desk before the surprise shows up. Let's see if we can do it.
Yeah.
So we weren't able to finish unboxing any of the packages before the surprise item got delivered. But everything happened for a reason, and it actually turned out to be a good thing because now we have something to sit on while we unbox everything.
Three days later.
was incorrect. So thin.
They did a great job on this.
All good. Not cracked this time.